Yeah, this is definitely going to be one of those video segments where I'm going to edit it together and get it all done in one shot. Not to try and make it look like I'm really good or anything, just so that's more entertaining for viewers, you know? Let's try that. No, oh, too fast, it's too fast. When they're up close, it's easy, but they have to be right in your face before it really works. Okay, I think everything is off by a few inches up. Or about an inch up. I think. I'm probably wrong, but that's what I'm guessing. That's what I'm getting. Took care of you, dickhead. Yep, got him. See what I mean? I think it's a few inches off the top. Nope, it just come from there. All we need to go is this way. Alright, let's go kick some ass. See, again, if you're trying to ignore them. Plus, I think I was doing quite well in shooting them earlier. Just this bit, that's a problem, because of course, unlike these things, the boss is not a stationary object. No. There's a health thing just sat here so I can shoot that. Yeah. That was lucky. Now that's what you call a lucky shot. Fuck. It'd be good if I got healed first. Oh shit, he's pissed! That's why the missiles are easiest, because there we go! Fuck you! You flying bumblebee fuck! Alright, please let that be the end of this. Yes, it is! Jesus Christ! Oh, piss off! Pyro Thieves heal grease, yeah. Ah, it's a shame that. The widescreen can fix one issue, but it doesn't fix the bloody issue of trying to shoot with this, with that on the rails section. Alright, let's get to the bit of the gameplay that I am good at, which is the RPG part. Ever since I gained more than one member on the team, I've been able to kick pretty much any amount of ass.